see me tomorrow. Boy, you're tall. If you don't get this stuff working, look for God to call me and push.
Alright.
You good.
Yes.
You good.
Yeah.
And I don't mind tipping my hat with you when you're good. But it's time for us. It's that close that verse out. Close that out. Close it out. Don't live godly, but they're testifying.
Yes.
You want to lay hands on folks. And we live in worse than them other things. They talked about Peter. Because he loves. They talked about Peter. Pastor, I don't know whether y'all going to let me do it or not, but we're talking about these other folks, and they done got them some arm.
All right.
They done went to Norton folks.
Yeah.
They done went to out dancing us.
All right.
Then I went to out a lot of things. We are quit.
Amen.
Amen. That's really not talking like I do. I'm gonna kill everything in like Jesus.
Yes!
We're gonna look it like Jesus. It's time. It's time. A lot of us, God is working on. He whom the Lord loves, he changed. And God got so many ways of changing you. He'll change you out of your house. He'll change you out of your car. He'll change you off your job. He'll change you through your children. I got some members now. They call the church name, Elder Phillip, down in prayer. Lord, I want you to remember Emma. I want you to remember Willie. I want you to remember Sister Clemons. She prayed so for Linda the other night. Linda called herself. She said, I couldn't go to sleep. I had to